players and our cheerleaders. First, let's introduce the cheerleaders. First up, Andy Minacchio, escorted by her mom, Michelle, her dad, Roberts. She plans on attending college accounting. She's been cheerleading since the second grade. Favorite part of cheerleading is tumbling. She's a part of the marching band and the lacrosse team. And she just received all conference. Congratulations, Andy. And our other senior cheerleader, Lena Marie Perez, escorted by her mom, Carolina Segura, her stepdad, Hector Ballesteros, and her sister, Luna. She plans to attend college to become a surgeon someday. That's what Mathematics League. Congratulations, Lena Marie. And now for our senior basketball players. First up, number two, Captain Alex Katuda. Escorted by his dad, Al, his mom, Becky, sister, Brianna, sister, Bella, brother, Marco. Alex plans to attend Capital Community College and will study business and entrepreneurship. His favorite basketball memory is when he hit 8 threes against Farmington in a CCC playoff game. Congratulations, Alex. And good luck, Bella, tonight. Next up, number three, Captain Gavin Gray. Escorted by his dad, Carrie, his mom, Diana, his sister, Gabriella. Gavin will attend Texas Community College and will study criminal justice. His favorite basketball in your year when they beat Middletown in overtime. Congratulations. Next up, number five, Freddie Zulo. Escorted by his dad, Daniel, his mom, Miranda, his brother, Caleb, and sister, Danielis. After graduation, Freddie will be attending National Electrical Contractors Association once his apprenticeship is complete. Great field to be in, Freddie. And our final senior, our number 10, Makai Stewart. Escorted by his dad, Ryan, his mom, Millie, his brother, Khalil, his brother, Damon, and the rest of his family. Makai plans on going to study sports management with a minor in business. His favorite basketball memory is watching eight. Very beautiful, Makai, very beautiful. And those are our 2023 Newington High School seniors. Congratulations to them all. Good luck in your future endeavors. Now both teams will, and we will begin basketball. evening, everyone, and welcome to DM. Tonight, your Newington Noreasters with a record of 14 wins and 5 losses host the Wethersfield Eagles of a record of 9. As always, with every Newington High School sporting event, we ask that you display good sportsmanship both on and off the court. Please be respectful of the players, coaches, referees, school officials, and your fellow fans, and we thank you for your cooperation. Now, let's introduce the starting lineups. First, for the Wethersfield Eagles, number 3, Ali Abdul Qadir. Number 4, AJ Karanian. Number 5, Tom Daly. Number 15, Mikkel Leshy. And number 23, Tate Barnett. Wethersfield is coached by Brian Finelli. Number 2, senior captain Alex Katuda. Number 3, senior captain Gavin Gray. Number 5, senior Freddie Zulo. Number 10, senior Makai Stewart. And number 11, junior captain Adam Alexander. Newington is coached by Scott Wenzel, assisted by James Simmons, Pablo Ortiz, and Rick Mickens. At this time, we please ask you to rise, remove your hats as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem by Newington's own chamber choir. Mike Reeves and Dave Thibodeau. Book for Wethersfield, Espen Bullock and Haley Washington. Official scorer, Mark Koss. And on the clock, Nate Emerson. Enjoy the game, everyone.
Thank you.
Wethersfield foul number 3, Ali Abdul Qadir. His first, team's first at the line, shooting to number 11, Adam Alexander. One more shot for Adam. Newington foul number 5, Freddie Zulo. That is his first, team's first. A.J. Carrarian. We have a timeout called by Newington. 30-second timeout. 5 minutes, 53 seconds remaining in the first quarter. Good foul, number 5. The second, team second. Green for Newington, number 2. Higgins. Adam Alexander. Newington foul number 2, Alex Kakuta. That is his first, team's third. Kate Barnett. Avery Mickens with a three. Entering for Wethersfield. Men. In for Newington, number one, LeBron Beckford. And number 34, Josiah Sims. AJ Carrarian with a three. Kevin Gray. Ali Abdul Kadir. LeBron Beckford with a three. Entering for number 44, Max Prunier. Thank you. Their score after one quarter of play, Newington 10, Wethersfield 9. Newington foul number two, Alex Kakuta. That is his second, team's fourth at the line shooting two. Will be number four, A.J. Karanian. First is good. One more shot for A.J. Back in the game for Wethersfield. Number five, Tom Daly. Replacing Ali Abdul Kadir. Wethersfield foul number 44, Max Prunier, his first, team second. Josiah Sims. Avery Mickens with a deep three. Thank you. Avery Mickens with a three. We have the Wethersfield timeout called. We got a full timeout. 5 seconds remaining in the second quarter. Josiah Sims. Tate Barnett. Newington substitution, number 5, Freddie Zulo, replacing Josiah Sims. Tate Barnett. Makai Stewart, assisted by Adam Alexander. Traveling the call. Count the basket, Xander. Wethersfield foul number 23, Tate Barnett. That is his first, team's third. At the line shooting the and one will be number 11, Adam Alexander. Entering for Wethersfield, number 44, Max Prunier. One shot for Adam. Newington foul, number 11, Adam Alexander. That is his first, team's fifth. Freddy Zulo. Avery Mickens with a three. We have a timeout called by Wethersfield. Second timeout. 2 minutes, 34 seconds remaining in the half. Newington foul, number 5, Freddie Zulo. That is his third, team 6th. And Beckford replacing Freddie Zulo. Traveling the call. Max Bernier. Blocked out of bounds by Gavin Gray. Back in for Wethersfield, number Mikel Leshy. Replacing AJ Karanian. Mikkel Leshy with a three. LeBron. Your halftime score. Newington 32. Wethersfield 20. Katie Bulkey, your presence is requested at center court, along with your teammate. Come on down. Don't be shy. Come on down. Any indoor track, cross country, come on down. Let's support Katie. Entering the court, the ball. Katie, you have a speech ready? The Newington Athletic Department would like to take this opportunity to highlight Katie Bulkey, who is one of the most remarkable student athletes Newington High School has had representing our program's accomplishment. This year, Katie's junior year, she excelled in every event. The cross-country season, she accomplished undefeated in regular season, first athlete in Newington's history to win the CCC meet. Seconds, 36 seconds ahead of the second place winner. Earned all conference, all state, and all New England honors. After these stellar accomplishments, her success continued. She broke the record in the 600 meter, 1,000 meter, the SMR. State Open champion in the mile. She will be racing March 4th at the New England Championships and at the New Balance Nationals in both the mile and the 2 mile. March. Although many of her these accomplishments, it is support. attention to detail in her training. Her brother, Lara and Tom, for their continued support of her passion, helping her reach her goals. This achievement this year has been remarkable. Katie in a class of her own. On Friday, February 10th, Katie won the SL State Championship in the 3200 meter run. Not only did she make a large round of applause, record 3200 meter run. Katie. Here, Maureen Brummett, school Tara Tigno, Newington High School principal, head indoor track coach Jen Descenzies. And Director of Athletics, Chris Myers. Congratulations again to Katie Bulkey, a remarkable accomplishment. Again, a big congratulations to the ball, the running family. She's only a junior. More to come next year.
Thank you.
It'll be Newington basketball to start the third quarter. Newington foul, number 11, Adam Alexander. That is his second, team's first. At the line, shooting two will be number 5, Tom Daly. One more shot for Tom. Wethersfield substitution, number 10, Kobe Chapman, replacing Tom Daly. AJ Karanian. Wethersfield foul number 15, Mikel Leshy. That is his first, team's first. Alex Kankuda with a three. Thank you. Alex Gattuna with a three. Backcourt violation. Newington basketball. Alex Katuna with a three. Alex Katuna with another three. We have a timeout called by Wethersfield. It'll be a full timeout, 4 minutes, 17 seconds remaining in the third quarter. In the game for Wethersfield, number 22, Xavier Torres. Ali Abdul Qadir, that is his second, team second at the line, shooting two, will be number three, Gavin Gray. First is good for Gavin, one more shot. Wethersfield foul number three, Ali Abdul Qadir. That is his third, team's third at the line. Shooting to number 11, Adam Alexander. One more shot for Adam. Substitution in for Wethersfield, number 44, Max Prunier, replacing Mikhail Leshy. I heard it. Ali Abdul Qadir. Jump ball to call, Wethersfield basketball. Substitution in for Newington, number one, LeBron Beckford, 21, Avery Mickens, 34, Josiah Sims, replacing Makai Stewart, Freddie Zulo, and Gavin Gray. Wethersfield's foul, number 23, Tate Barnett. That is his second, team's fourth. We have a 30-second timeout called by Newington. 2 minutes, 37 seconds remaining in the third quarter. LeBron Beckford with a three. Wethersfield foul, number 44, Max Brunier. That is the second, team's fifth at the line. Shooting to number one, LeBron Beckford. One more shot for LeBron. Back in for Newington, number three, Gavin. Seeing Alex Kaguda. Ali Abdul Qadir. LeBron Beckford with a three. Avery Mickens with a three. Your score after three quarters of play, Newington 57, Wethersfield 26. LeBron Beckford with a three. Doing the foul number one, LeBron Beckford. That is his first, team second. At the line, shooting through number 44, Max Prunier. Entering for Wethersfield, number 10, Kobe Chapman. One more shot for Max. Legal screen. Number Gray, that is his first, team's third. No, he did foul them. That is his first team's fourth. 20. First is good. One more shot for Xavier. Enter to Jacob Yen. And for Newington, number two, Alex Kakuda. Number five, Freddie Zulo. Replacing Mickens in Beckford. Also in for Wethersfield, number 11, Nick Dimitrion. Gavin Gray with a three. Josiah Sims. Makai Stewart. Wethersfield foul, number 44. That is his third. Team six entering for Wethersfield, number Barnett. Newington foul number five, Freddie Zulo, that is his fourth, team's fifth. Entering for Wethersfield, number 33, just. Yeah. Freddie Zulo with a three. Newington foul number 10, Makai Stewart, that is his first. Leaving the court, our seniors, number 2, Alex Katuta, number 3, Gavin Gray, number 5, Freddie Zulo, and number 10, Makai Stewart. Donovan McDormand. Then Ocasio. Zaya Sims. Josiah Sims with a three. That is his first team seventh at the line, shooting 1-1. Will be number 32. Justin Ocasio. Hey, your final score on senior night. Newington 76, Wethersfield 34. Thank you for attending tonight's game. Please buckle up and drive home safely. Unofficial scoring for tonight's game, leading the way for Wethersfield, number 4, A.J. Karanian with 9, followed by number 3, Abdul Kadir with 6, and Tate Barnett with 6. For the Noreasters, leading the way, number 1, LeBron Beckford with 15, followed by number 21, Avery Mickens with 15, number 2, Alex Kakuta with, and number 34, Josiah Sims with 11.